273 billion.
I mean, those are astronomical amounts.
Yeah, but anyway, it seems Tanzania is doing much better in terms of infrastructure than Kenya. We'll be taking a look at that, than Nairobi, rather. We'll be taking a look at that a bit later.
Okay.
So let's begin with the standard.
And the standard, we have 100 billion for civil servants. Now, close to 600,000 civil servants will, from July 1st, receive a pay rise after cabinet approved 100 billion shillings. And this is, of course, as they continue to try and balance how much, civil servants are getting. You have 10,000, the police, the number of police officers cabinet cleared for recruitment, and 5,000 teachers are going to be recruited under the new budget. Of course, we do know that one of the things we've been suffering from as a country from the civil service is that we have very few police officers. When you look at the number of Kenyans we have and compare with the number of police officers, it becomes almost impossible for them to do an effective job.
I think it's about one police officer to 1,000 Kenyans.
Yes, which is just almost
that's a lot.
It's a lot. And then again, given the fact that we have very many people who are unemployed because of the economy and the way it is, of course we are likely to have a rise in crime. But there you go.